some upskirts. And the bell has rung. The match has begun. Little Portia Perez is going to be taken to school by somebody in a schoolgirl. Toss by LuFisto, arm drag, Japanese arm drag. Portia's on the floor consulting the mentor. LuFisto's jerk. Nothing for LuFisto.
Portia's on the outside trying to fire some of the fight. Once she got herself into it,
Portia's a, like I said, it's quite a size difference. Portia's really small compared to her opponent. But she's slightly bigger than the Arsenal here, the pistol is also.
But give Arsenal credit, he's also been at this game for a long time.
She gets her hair managed. Oh, spinal tap.
You know, when you get hit by the rock, that is right up in the back of your head.
I like it.
I expected this. I knew Misty was going to get involved with this. That's why I want to see Cherrie in the ring to keep control, to keep things under her power. Right now it's Portia. Portia's a match.
She's getting a heel kick by Portia. This is probably the biggest match of her career. So
far. Well, you know, win or lose, she's got something to be proud of. I mean, like I said, a lot of guys wouldn't get in the ring with this girl.
That's right.
I know she's got balls. They're tucked away quite nicely, but yeah, that's one way to put it.
Oh, wow, double saucer for me. I haven't seen that before.
I think LuFisto might have actually downplayed this a little bit and not really expected her to come out as hard as she did.
That's right. Like I said, the size difference. You don't expect that big a fight for somebody that small.
With ball.
Oh, close line by Portia Perez. LuFisto.
Now this is a classic desperation move. Just get her down, choke her. Yeah, you're gonna get pounded for it, but it's gonna draw some energy from your opponent.
Right. Obviously, moonlight on the eighth. That's not very smart.
That's not smart. Moonlight right now is drawing the attention away from the ref.
Oh, but maybe it was smart. She's got an arm ringer, hammer away on the shoulder. In my way.
And there you go. There's old school.
Northern Lights suplex with Wishaw's on the other side of the ring. I bet you Portia Perez wishes she stayed home watching 90210. Watch his ace.
You know, she came out, she beaked off, she tried to act the show, and now she's going to take the school from
I've seen this before. That's a full Nelson using the legs.
And now the sweet Cherrie, she's in close, she's asking if she's going to give up. A lot of people will give up when they're in a submission move like that.
This is actually showing how strong he is. Fisherman suplex at the bridge.
Other than the odd piece of offense from Portia, LuFisto is absolutely in control of this match.
She's eating it alive. Hammering away on the back. Scoops out both legs up. Oh my god, she's moving the camel block.
Stretching her out, old school rockers.
Oh my god, cross-facing her too.
She does give up.
Many old school people, man, we've seen Iron Sheik put people away with this in no time.
Iron Sheik will break your back and then do something very foul to you. Make him angry using this move. Humbling.
He's turning over his grave right now.
Break your back. Humbling. They start this chant, they're supposed to offend you, but they state the obvious. Misty knows she's a bitch.
Well, that's the truth. We all know that, don't you?
That'd be like saying Sterling is a man. True. Or a player we know is a man.
Okay.
All right, let's keep it.
Portia Perez wrenching away on LuFisto.
You can edit this. Whip
shoulder tackle.
What are you worried about the shoulder tackle? LuFisto is just show Portia being so small and so she can't even handle the smallest hit.
Larson.
She wants to keep the ref away so Misty can get in and do some damage.
Using that neck brace.
Obviously, her neck's not all that sore, is it?
I like this new fad of women wrestling with skirts.
You see, you can hear Portia yelling to the outside.
SVO takeover.
You get some consultation with some of Misty. I don't know why she loves Misty as much as she does. It's kind of sad.
Hits her partner there. LuFisto.
Unbelievable.
Oh my god, perhaps going for some more Joe's eyes. Oh, kick in the head. Moonlight running, I like that. And LuFisto wins with an emerald flourish from the slash. Island transfer slash. Impressive debut by LuFisto.
Very impressive. You know, if nothing else comes out of this match, Portia's going to go to the back, put some ice on her face, and really think about her career.
That's right. And if that kick messed her up as bad as I think it probably did, tomorrow she's going to look in the mirror, and people are going to be saying to her, hey, remember when you used to be cute?
True that, Rachi, true that.
See you later, mate.